Hello, my brothers and sisters globally. Welcome to Sunday message to billions. And this Billion Happy Life subscribers marathon, we are doing daily, every morning, we read the interfaith codes to empower positive vibe for the day. And on Sundays, we do this inspirational meeting, motivational, for a week ahead, since this is last Sunday in the year, we could start a new. Everybody is hoping that a new year will be something special. Doesn't 2020 was something very terrible and difficult for humankind. So in 2021, people think that it will be very good. So everybody have a big hope. So I call today a message. I call it Fresh with God. One second, let's start the presentation. And want to read the quote from my book, The World of 2020s. Today's world is developing faster than ever and accelerating every hour, which is evident when watching the news. Everything that tries to stop goodness from developing is disappearing, while everything advanced virtue is developing even faster. Therefore, this present time is critical. The action that we take on a daily basis will impact our future in our personal life, family, society, and the world. So, yes, it's so interesting. Brothers and sisters, let's think about it, because I meet sometimes thousands of people per day, and this is so interesting that everybody wants peace. However, we don't have it yet. And as we see in the news, politicians some days work very hard to with the sanctions. And let's see why it is. Unfortunately, for now, we people don't care so much about our second self as our mind. However, our mind is the source of intellect, emotions, and will. And we are 90% in the day. Psychologists said that we 90% of our time and every day we are thinking, we discuss ourselves, and 80% of our thoughts is not our thoughts, but are tips from spiritual world. And that is very simple. They are... there are a lot of spirits in spiritual world. There is a lot of this big other world that we don't mention in daily life usually, but religious people mentioned it. They try to take the best from their ancestors. They are doing some rituals and so, however, most of the population, they just live as a ostrich with a hand in the sand, and we don't care about what is happened there in spiritual world. However, that we could control that, because all the thought that we have, that our hard work, 90% of the time in the day, talking about self, we're supposed to purify it by our thoughts. So good thought, good words, and good vision, good will bring good action, and good bring good results. So therefore, I call it Fresh with God, because the same, you could do it instead of listen to something bad, what will harm your life. And that is, we could listen to God and hear about himself, how he could lead us daily. And this is very interesting to live. Therefore, I call it fresh with God, because we're supposed to be tuned always to God, not as is now humankind. Of course, we want it or not, God is leading our world to the peaceful world, the ultimate peaceful world and kingdom of heaven. Otherwise, people will not have this kind of idea that supposed to be this peaceful world happen sometime. So please do this in your life. Please think about how you could do it better in your life, how to do it fresh, because I find very good life hacks for my life. And when I get in the morning, I go right away outside of my home. And in the morning, breath, fresh air, because everything what we have for now, like in the house, furniture and construction materials and all of this, they little by little have some toxic gases, and we supposed to breathe fresh air. So also fresh water, fresh fresh food. I mean, not just as a how to say what is pleasant, just everything what have sugar, everything what is like, because I was working in the market, and there is thousands of hundreds of thousands of products, and everywhere there is E, everywhere there is this chemicals, and the medicine what we're taking also have made a lot of chemical, and sometimes these chemicals they accumulate in our bodies, and we have cancer and other things like this. So and what is very unlike it for the humankind now, that I said that we don't care so much about our mind, and we don't have we don't take it daily. Where you see in that one, as we receive a lot of information from TV, where you see that people discuss about mind, most about the body and the body pleasure and so. So therefore we're supposed to care of our mind too, because our second part, because our mind is source of intellect, emotions and will, and emotions is like love, and develop it. Intellect is, this is given by God, what we could invent something, and what we could do, our creativities, and will to do all of this goodness. So please, brothers and sisters, think about what is your life, how you could make it a fresh, new step, a new year, and as I said, another life hack, I start a new day reading quotes that our ancestors from the Bible, from the Quran, from other was reading and empowered themselves for that good life. And because we are daily have a lot of ideas, some of them are good, some of them are not, but if you know these quotes, what is the root from God and divine principles that he built our world, we will understand it. And very good that we have science, and the science find all of these principles, many principles, and also religions that have find a lot of these divine principles for our soul. And uniting two of them, we could do it better. and take out of this, because think about that. During the history, people were thinking that the greatest enemy is not tigers or others, but see another enemies and other people. So this is this this thought is not our thought, because we're supposed to live in love and true love as God designed us. But there are the tips. These tips from spiritual world is very simple. Sometimes people could think just go 1 millimeter and you could get in car accident. Just 1 millimeter from the road and you could do something. So therefore we couldn't hide this spiritual influence. And please tune to God. Please tune to better one, and have fresh ideas with the fresh quotes from the world scriptures. So this is the message for today, brothers and sisters. We will go with the quotes now. Let's read a little bit from my book. So what actually will happen in 2020s in our world? The answer is clear. What we do these days will be fruit then. It's 10 years ahead, so there is a lot to do. With today's level of development, the ideal world, the historical dream of humankind can be built in a few years or even a few months with God's help. So what stops humankind to live perfect lives? How we will live in 2020s is based on our choices that we make today. Nobody can prevent us from living a life of goodness, but it all depends on our individual second by second choices. We have free will to choose. Do we live only for ourselves, or do we give up our selfish ways and learn to live for others as well? The choices are always our and our alone. So let's start today to envision and act accordingly toward building the peaceful world of goodness, and for sure we'll have it. And let's go with the quotes, read a little few quotes from the Messiah Second Coming. A few weeks ago, True Mother was giving a very inspired speech. You could find it on the internet. So I like this quote in the end of her speech. Hence, I sincerely hope that you will let people know properly about our Creator and work to realize a world of peace, wherein all people live in unity as one family of humankind, one great family under our Heavenly Parent. Please raise your voices and work together. I give you my blessing for this. Yes, so interesting, brothers and sisters. This was quotes for today and for week ahead to empower a good vibe. We was discussing about everything fresh. We're supposed to take it everything fresh, fresh ideas, fresh good new ideas from God, fresh with God, and like fresh air, breath, good fresh air. Take a walk every day. This is a must. And fresh food, fresh water. Fresh food, I mean food more close to nature as it regenerator. And fresh thoughts, read quotes and have it fresh speech, fresh vision for 2021. And since as we are living in this world, as there are tips from spiritual world that push people to hate each other. So don't listen this, and don't listen it, and don't follow this because as you listen more, as it is developing conflict and even armed conflict as we see now, and as we see we living in the today world of now we have this coronavirus and the on the planet, nobody know from where it come, but this is the most important that anybody anonymously think that this is the product of that humans harm the nature. So there are a lot of calamities in the nature nowadays, and let's everything start from our mind. Somebody push humankind to do this and harm it, and we're supposed to be clear and take out of it. With God, we could do it and have the fresh ideas how to do it in New Year. As Messiah Second Coming inspire us that we supposed to build Heavenly Kingdom till 2027. So this is a goal, and there is a 6-7 years ahead. So let's do it. And I want to thank you very much. I want you that you could feel very special in this day today, as you could feel God in you, in yourself and your mind, as God give you tips how to do it better, how to fresh ideas, how to do it better in your life, and also in your families, fresh idea how to do it, fresh good life hacks how to do it in your family and raise love. With your spouse and children and relatives, because now in the Christmas this is relative times, and we meet a lot of relatives or call them. Also, please join our message to billions, happy billion happy life subscribers marathon, and share this message to all your friends. And since they could find these life hacks, how that evil influence their lives, and they could get rid of it and go with the God tips, only goodness, only true love. And further, you could work, let's unite together as Traumata inspire us to say to our politicians, work for our community, because our politicians now could listen to us if we write petitions to them, and they could hear our voice because we elect them. So please do this and send to them that they supposed to stop and all of this armament conflict, because this is Satan's tips. And humans never need this in our peaceful time. We're supposed to grow peace, not make armaments, spending billions of dollars on it in every country. That is my message for the week and the year ahead. Let's do it. Let's work together. Anytime, contact me. There is a WhatsApp below. And to cooperate also for consulting, and wish you a really just sit down maybe 5 minutes before New Year, analyze the how was the previous year, and plan a new year. What you want to do in 2021. Wish you all the best. Take it, this fresh message from God. Practice it and watch the video a few times when you will have difficulties in this week, that you will get the quote and will get some motivational to make it better, to take out all of these difficulties and inherit all the blessings from God. that is giving to you, because with just ourselves we could do a little bit, but with God we could do much better. Yeah, it's good saying, but but if you think everything is coming from our thoughts, we could tune up to God by reading word scriptures. So I invite you to our daily reading word scriptures and quotes every morning to empower for the day. And also every evening we have a devotions, prayer meetings, global prayer meetings that you could analyze the day and plan the next day to do it much better. Same for the week, we have a weekly Sunday message to billions. And meet, analyze the week and plan the week ahead. And now we have even early meeting, we have analyze the year what passed and the new year upcoming, what we want to do, how God want to inspire us, and set up the goals and make a vision and affirmations for new year. All the best. Contact me anytime for cooperation. Have a great week and happy new year.